at 6.
Our borders need to be secured. That's what this is all about.
Governor. Immigration and border security in the spotlight as Arizona's Jan Brewer arrives at the National Governors Conference in Boston. Thank you for watching KOLD News 13 live at 6. I'm Mindy Blake in for Heather Rowe.
And I'm Dan Maries. Protesters have promised a show, but it's a media mob that met Governor Brewer at the National Governors Association Conference in Boston. KOLD News 13's Barbara Grijalva joins us from downtown Tucson with the latest on this. Barb.
Well, while the governor is in Boston, protests against SB 1070 continue here in Arizona. This one behind me is by a coalition of groups here in Tucson. Back in Boston, Governor Brewer was not at the opening news conference this morning, but reporters did manage to catch up with her.
And it was a large group of reporters who wanted to ask about just one thing, the federal lawsuit against Arizona over the state's immigration enforcement law.
Well, of course, I thought it was outrageous that they sued the state of Arizona.
The three-day National Governors Association meeting is taking a back seat, at least today, to SB 1070 and the federal lawsuit. Governor Brewer was asked if she was upset with President Obama over the suit.
Well, I'm very disappointed, of course. When he spoke to me, I thought we could have a good dialogue and maybe read the bill and come to some kind of solution. Our borders need to be secured. That's what this is all about.
The governor skipped this morning's kickoff news conference, but she did have a supporter there.
When are we going to start enforcing laws?
Back at the impromptu news conference, Brewer was asked about her confidence level in SB 1070 and the fight against the federal lawsuit.
We feel very, very confident that we stand on good ground and we will push forward and believe from our heart that it is constitutional and it's the right thing to do.
Now, one thing to keep in mind as the governor's conference progresses this weekend, Boston is one of the cities that approved a resolution backing an economic boycott of Arizona over SB 1070. Reporting live from downtown, Barbara Grijalva, KOLD News 13, live locally breaking.